Hello, my name's Yusuf Austin. I call myself a cocktail architect. Today, I brought you to Kaluchian's, my favorite spice shop in New York City. I come here to get my juices flowing, to get creative, to get inspired. There's so many different types of spices and gourmet juices, purees, salts, sugars, dried fruits, that it's endless possibilities for cocktails. So with that said, let's go get creative, get our juices flowing. So another reason why I love coming to Kaluchian's is not just for the spices, but for the inspiration. I come here, look, I'm walking down the aisle, I already found some young coconut meat that's in syrup. So instead of taking just some regular coconut water or milk, you already have the meat in it, you can blend it, make a wonderful rum coconut drink. Also, look at this, you have some wonderful sugar cane. You know, this stuff costs like $10 if you go to a regular supermarket. Here it's only $3.50. You can take sugarcane, press it, have some real sugarcane juice in a cocktail instead of just using cane, simple like white domino sugar. Also, look at this. You got premium maraschino cherries. You got cherries that are flavored with lime, chocolate, passion fruit. You also got some wonderful guava. A lot of these is saving you time because as a cocktail architect, you're taking syrups and you're taking spices or fruit and you're blending them together. This is already together. You got your fruit and your sugar together. You put it in a blender. You make yourself wonderful martinis, margaritas for a fancy cocktail party. Or also you can take these for kids and make mocktail drinks out of them also. Thai holy basil is super fresh basil. You can't get anywhere else. You got some fresh passion fruit puree. It's concentrated, so it lasts twice as long. Got some black cardamom, so I'm excited to try. Some whole clove.